Nicki Minaj has had enough. And she ain't the one who wants to deal with the Cardi B drama no more. Yep, the Chunli singer took to Twitter to challenge Cardi B with a tweet that went something like this. The only rapper in the history of rap who can only talk about deals and songs she supposedly turned down cause she can't talk about a verse she's ever written. Fraud. I'll pay you to take a lie detector test about every claim I made on hashtag Queen Radio. You won't. I must admit you are a convincing liar. You looked me dead in my face and said you told your man not to do the no flags video cause I was dissing you. London on the track got the same call. We can get on live and have the convo for the world to see. Do a lie detector test together. Do an interview on hashtag Queen Radio. Or we can both sit in a room together, hear a beat for the first time and have ourselves filmed writing to it. Hashtag dip video out now. Ending the tweet sesh with some positivity, Nicki wrote, "Okay you guys, let's focus on positive things only from here on out. We are all so blessed. I know this stuff is entertaining and funny to a lot of people. But I won't be discussing this nonsense anymore. Thank you for the support and encouragement year after year. Love you." Cardi B accepted this challenge with this caption, @NickiMinaj, alright then, let's keep it positive and keep it pushing, making this war even more nastier. Hollywood Navas, are you Team Nicki or Team Cardi? Comment below and don't forget to hit like and share on this video. For more on Nicki and Cardi, stay tuned to Hollywood Now, your daily Hollywood buzz.